Good morning, students. Today we are going to see practice set 19, in which question number 4 is the number of customers who came to Edu Center during 1 week is given in the table below. This is the table. In this, number of customers who came to Edu Center in a week, that is given. Now, make two different bar graphs to show this data. To show this data on the graph, we have to prepare two bar graphs. For that, we have to take two different scales. Which two different scales we have to take? First one, scale on y-axis, 1 centimeter is equal to 10 customers. And on the second time, we have to take the scale, 1 centimeter is equal to 5 customers. Now, we can draw by using this first, 1 centimeter is equal to 10 customers. Firstly, we will draw that chart. So, vertical line on y-axis. Horizontal line, you know, x-axis, and intersection of these is called as a zero. Then this is the 1 centimeter distance on your graph. This is the 1 centimeter distance on the x-axis. Dark line of 1 centimeter is there on the graph. Now we have to show this 50. For that, we have to take first scale on y-axis. What the scale on y-axis? 1 centimeter means 10 customers. Means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, like that. 10 customers. 10 millimeters means 10 customers are there. Now again, 1 centimeter means 20 customers, 30 customers, 40 customers, 50 customers, 60 customers, 70 customers. So these are the number of customers on y-axis. On the x-axis, we will take this type of juice. What is the information given? Type of juice, orange, for orange, how many customers, number of customers are there? 50. For pineapple, 30. For apple, 25. For mango, 65. For pomegranate, 10 customers are there for the juice center. Now we will write here scale on y-axis, 1 centimeter is equal to 10 customers. Now on the x-axis, we are leaving this 1 centimeter distance, and then we are going to draw a bar graph for this orange. So here we will write orange. Now for orange, how many customers are there? 50. So here 50 is there. So we have to draw a bar graph, bar for the orange. Now orange get finished. Now we will give 1 centimeter distance, because we give here 1 centimeter distance. That's why each bar we have to give 1 centimeter distance. Now next one is pineapple. From here we are going to draw the pineapple. So you can write pineapple. Now for pineapple, 30 customers are there. So we will see the 30 where it is coming. We will mark it first, and then we will draw a bar for pineapple. Now for apple juice. For apple juice, 25 customers are coming within a week to Edu Center. So we will go here. We are leaving 1 centimeter distance after a 1 bar when we draw. Now here we are writing apple. For apple, we have to show 25. So you can see here, after 25 millimeters line over there. So that is called as a 20 point. So we will mark it first where the 20 point is coming. Here the 20 point is coming. So for Apple, 25 customers are coming to Edu Center within a week. For Mango, 65 customers are coming. We are giving 1 centimeter and here where I am Mango. For Mango, 65 we also. Now see here 60, after 60, 5 millimeters gap is there. So in between 70 and 60, at the middle, there will be a small line, dark line, that is called as 5 millimeters, means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It means it is 65. Now we have to mark it first. On your bar, you have the marking already marked. So there you have to mark. And you have to draw the bar for it. Now last one is pomegranate. Last one is pomegranate. For pomegranate juice, 10 customers only coming. So here, only we have to show the 10 customers. So 10 is over here. So we will mark over here as a 10. On your bar, you have the dark lines. So you can mark it properly. So this is for the pomegranate. Now you can see this is a bar graph having the scale 1 centimeter is equal to 10 customers. And in the question they told make 2 different bar graphs to show this same data. Now our one bar graph is over with the scale 1 centimeter is equal to 10 customers. Now the second bar graph we have to show with the scale 1 centimeter is equal to 5 customers. So here we are changing as 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45. Now between, but we have to increase this. Till 65 you can write, or till 70 you can write. Now I will draw this. First we will draw for orange. You can see for the orange how many customers are there, 15. Now this going to become big when we are taking the scale 5 customers on 1 centimeter. 1 centimeter means 5 customers, then 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, 65. Like that we have to take the measurement on the y axis. Now for the 30, means for pineapple, 30 customers are coming. So we have to, when you drawing, you have to draw 2 separate bar graphs. When you drawing, you have to draw 2 separate bar graphs. And you are drawing this one only with the help of previous one. Now for apple, 25 customers are there. So for apple, we go till 25. Now for mango, 65 customers are there. For mango, 65, you see here, 65 is coming over here. So for mango, maximum customers are coming to a juice center. For pomegranate, only 10 are there. So this is one, this one is 5. So our scale is now different. So we're going on the 10. So this will become a double. This will become a double. Now you can see when we take a scale on y-axis, y-axis 1 centimeter is equal to 5 customers. When we take 1 centimeter is equal to 5 customers, then whatever we draw on the bar graph for the previous one and this bar graph, when we compare these two bar graphs, then this one bar graph is double than the previous one. This one bar graph is double than the previous bar graph. Means what? This height of orange is double, this pineapple height is double, apple height is double, mango height becomes double when we change the scale. When we take the minimum scale, then maximum bar's height is coming. When we taking the maximum scale, then the minimum height of bar is coming. So in this way we can show two bar graphs by using the same data with the scales. 1 centimeter is equal to 10 customers and 1 centimeter is equal to 5 customers. You can draw it in your notebook, or you can do the practice in your graph book. Thank you.